back to Megan's Daily Dispatches. We're here in a monastery in Zakalaru in Greece, and the youth ambassadors have just finished half of their journey for day one, and they've just run 13 kilometers, and now they're beginning the second part of their journey throughout Greece, and they'll finish at our camp where we'll spend the night, and then we'll do it all again in the morning.